In this video, I will show you how to do tape hinge on control surfaces of RC planes. Tape hinges are a great lightweight way to hinge elevons to wing panels that work best with laminated small to medium sized foam planes. All you need is a roll of clear transparent 2-inch thick tape available at normal stationery shops. Here is how you do it. Make sure your wing panel is beveled and the elevon matches up perfectly. Use pieces of small tape to tightly align the elevon to the top edge of the wing panel and use small pieces of tape to tape it in several places, ideally 3 to 4 places. Make sure the elevon is tightly aligned flush to the top edge of the wing panel. Stretch the tape a bit as you apply it to ensure it is tight and flush. Now deflect the elevon downwards and apply a piece of 2-inch tape across the length of the elevon. Stick the tape so that it is stretched and wrinkle-free. As you press down the tape, stretch it out a little bit to avoid any gaps. Then trim out the edges and press the tape across the length. The tape is usually centered on the hinge line. Next step is to deflect the elevon fully and apply a length of tape across the length of the downward side of the hinge. Apply the tape on the elevon and stretch and glue it on the wing panel across the bevel and the hinge line. It is important to slightly stretch the tape to create that tension and avoid any slop or play on the hinge. Trim out the edges and that is it. There you go, there's the nice and tight hinge that will be slop free and will last for a long time. Durable, lightweight, great tape hinges for foam planes.